pay attention. Let me walk you through this one last time. You bust up into the IAA, find this dealer fool, get him to tell us where his formula's at, get it, deliver, and then we kick back and count them racks. Keep me on speaker. Let me get Kay in here.
Hey, babe, we moving on that job?
Yup, on the way to the tunnel right now.
Shit, this bedrazzled fool got me tied up at his party. Big ass house in the hill. I'ma call you back in a second.
Hey, what's going on, Kay?
Bedrazzle, you know the buyer of the recipe. Ain't enough we raided the IA motherfucking A for his punk ass. He got me out here shaking hands with his punk ass friends and shit.
Ha!
We gotta keep this fool in our pocket, or it's no paycheck. Then we gotta rob this motherfucker too. Just have him call me when you find the guy, all right?
You got it. You coming up on the security door yet? Just gotta use that pass you stole. Then once you inside, keep going up.
Up there!
Yo, we ain't here for nothing but this dealer. Just find his ass. You close? Soon as you get in there, hang up and call Kay, all right?
Fuck are you, you little bitch? You don't look like the rest of these clowns. Fuck off out of here. Who you calling, your mama? Put that shit away.
What up? Put me on the motherfucking speaker. Recognize this voice, motherfucker?
Shit. Kenny.
What it do? Didn't think I'd find your motherfucking ass in here, did you?
I swear, I was gonna call you.
Slap the shit out this hoe ass nigga. Let him know where the fuck we coming from. And get up in that nigga's face and make sure he recognizes how serious this is. You gonna lie to me again? Lucky it's my dog in your face and not me.
What you need to know?
Show him where the recipe is and be quick about it, motherfucker. I said be quick about it, motherfucker.
Give me it over. I'm sorry, Holmes.
Little bitch. All right, you got it. Now look at that motherfucker. Make sure he never forget your face and get the fuck out of there.
Fuck me.
Yo, you better start getting out of there. Back the way you came. Shit, that's Kay calling. How'd it go, babe?
What up, though? We got this food tripping.
We know where we headed?
Oh, yeah. Our field agent out there got it in black and white. We just gotta hit the road.
How's the party going?
Shit, I wish my ass was getting shot at while moving up the gears on my motherfucking hellfire instead. But you know, I'ma stay on the line with y'all.
Ha! Cool.
foot on the gas, get the hell above ground, and then lose them. We're gonna show these fools what a response time is. Y'all got the location for the recipe, remember? Get over there. Let's get this shit done.
And lose the police while you at it. Let's see some driving, y'all. So this Madrazo punk is cool? I think I heard his daddy.
He ain't cool, but he gonna be cool if you get my meaning. He the kind of motherfucker that gives you money just so you know he don't need it.
Shit, we should do some more work for this fool.
Yeah, well, you know, he on the lookout for friends, you know. Not just his daddy's crew. That's why he came to us.
And we ain't gonna disappoint.
But when you get there, keep your nose to the ground. This shit ain't gonna be just laying around. Probably buried somewhere.
Good work.
Nothing to distract you from finding that recipe now.
You got it? Who just leave this shit lying around like that?
Someone who's gonna get the IAA all up his ass. Now get up here to the meet. Let's get ourselves paid so I can get the fuck out of this party. Can we hurry up out there? If you take any longer, this fool's mama gonna find me again.
His mama?
She trying to make me lemonade shit. I think she fucked up. Kinda like her though.
You are not taking one for the team, Kay.
Girl, don't worry about me. Networking is hard work, and you feel me? I earned my cut today, motherfuckers. go, the IA motherfucking AA, nothing. And you should have heard that punk-ass little madrazo fool going on about that recipe. That's some good work, motherfucker. We in the pocket with that crazy food now. I'll be in touch.
If you need anything. Ah!
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get back to it then.
Hey, after.
No way! Ah! Give it up! Yeah.
After that lick, folks starting to talk about y'all. You down for a little side hustle? I met some guy at the meet. Weird dude, bald as a motherfucker, real chaotic energy. Anyway, he collects cars, strips them down, and then pushes them via his little import-export business. All the hard work is on his side of the table, but he likes the sound of you, and all y'all gotta do is steal the cars he wants and drop them off at his cargo ship by the docks. If you interested, I got a list of his latest requests that I'll leave for you back at the auto shop. Easy money, fast money. You feel me?
You showed up on that last job. Lot more cash where that come from if you keep it up. Peace. Hey, you heard of the Lost MC? Some heavy metal biker dudes? Deal a lot of crystal. Shit, I feel crusty just talking about they nasty asses. Well, Kenny been making moves out of town. Turns out these Lost motherfuckers got some serious competition coming up, and we gonna help break their monopoly. This rival of theirs wants us to take out their labs, steal whatever product they got ready for transport, and hand it over. He gonna pay us good, too. Breaking open the free market is where it's at, y'all. All we gotta do is find where they cooking it, find how they moving it, and then we're ready to get it done.
function. They probably keep the lab locations in a safe, but I can guarantee they got the bomb sitting in a bag or some shit. Once you get them both, come back to the auto shop without any biker clowns behind you.
Thanks.
Hey, listen, don't be worrying about that shit we be stealing on these jobs. I run a strictly cash-only business. My clients got their little wish list, but the only thing on my list is paper. You understand? I take a little fee off the top for me and Seth. The rest goes to the motherfuckers with their ass on the line. Shit, we all getting rich as fuck. Fair as a motherfucker.
Running some big old operation. I'd be impressed if they wasn't punks. Peace. Yo, listen up. Our client ain't just satisfied with destroying all the labs. He wants all to crank them lost punks for trying to sell, too. We gotta figure out how they move it first. So head over to the docks. They doing a meet with a dock worker down there who handles all their exports. You take him out, and we'll be able to see how they planning to ship their latest batch.
You must want a black eye!
Dick!
Just south of Staff City. The client's people will keep an eye on it until we're ready to do this thing.